I went over to Molly and Emily right before, or I guess when we got here this morning, I was like, can I warm up with you guys? Yeah. But Adam, Molly's the one who I've looked up to a ton, and she's just amazing and a fierce competitor, and just, I mean, the top of the class, top of the field. I know she's going to do amazing in Rio, and it's just really fun. I don't know, Muriel as well is just phenomenal. I mean, for the 10K this year, just starting off, it's, I think we have a great group growing there. But yeah, I'm happy. I feel like we're friends, and yeah, I don't know. I love most everyone in this sport. I don't know.
Yeah, like what happened last year, I was just mad at myself. But honestly, I was glad that another American, at least you were the only medal there for the distance event. So I would have felt worse if it was not an American, to be honest. So we were never not friends. We were friends before. That'd be a better story, but
yeah,
it's not true.